This is a simply hand grinder, meat grinder.
Remove the handle.
Remove the handle.
Get your drill.
Get your Craftsman drill out.
Any kind of drill. Battery operated.
It's battery operated. Twist it on. That's what you call a juicer. You dump your cooked tomatoes in it
and sift it through there.
And sift it.
We're done.